Akwa Ibom women have condemned in strong terms the sharp increase in rape cases and gender-based violence in the state in recent times, calling for a declaration of state of emergency to curb the scourge. They say the spate of violence against teenage girls and women are not standalone, but a culmination of unhealthy cultural behavioral pattern which must be stopped. The wife of the state governor, Mata Udom, says henceforth, rapists, child abusers and sexual predators must not be shielded but must be made to face the full weight of the law. Commissioner for Agriculture and Women Affairs, Glory Edit, Honorable Commissioner for Justice, Wemi Dinmo Nwoko, and State Chairperson of International Federation of Women Lawyers, MM Ete, and Chairperson Nawaj Uduak Ekong spoke in strong terms against rape.
This case is always so emotional for me to talk about because of the damage it has done to the young girls and the women. In the past 2 months, because of this lockdown, there have been increased cases of rape, domestic violence, not only in Akwa Ibom state, but all over the nation. As a mother in the state, I know we have done a lot with the support of the state government to make sure that we stop this menace. But it appears as if the people out there, the potential rapists, are still bent on carrying out these hideous acts.
Presently, about 25 people have been jailed. That proves to you that when it comes to rape and gender-based violence, we must follow it to the end. But despite government efforts in making sure that we end rape and gender-based violence, we are still receiving reports that people are raping our children. You see a man of 60 years old, you see a man of 50 years old raping a child of less than 4 years, of less than 2 years. What do you gain from raping a child? And now we have received reports, we have seen that even some irresponsible fathers, with due respect to good fathers, with due respect to responsible fathers, but we have received reports that even fathers rape their female children now. Brothers rape their sisters, cousins and uncles. And as women of Akwa Ibom state, as government, we condemn this in totality.
The Akwa Ibom state government, led by His Excellency Governor Udom Emmanuel, takes very strong exception to the rampant cases of rape against our women and indeed violence against women generally. Let me say this, that the government is completely repulsive, that the government is completely taking the position of intolerability, that the government is completely taking the position of unacceptability, that anywhere, anytime, at any location, that a person is caught, found to have raped or attempted to rape or violate any woman, no matter the age, that person is guilty and will be charged to court accordingly.
A 3-year-old child will not be raped. A 3-month baby will not be raped. So it is not what anybody wears. It is not a defense in law to say that it is because someone was indecently dressed, that is why you raped that person. Whether she wore only pants and bra, you have no right to rape her or to have sex with her without consent.
There is no excuse for rape. No excuse for rape. And we in NAWOJ, Nigeria Association of Women Journalists, we will name you and we will shame you.